are investigating a deadly shooting at an apartment complex about a mile and a half away from Hopkins Airport. It happened just before midnight at the Riverside Drive Estates on Homeway Road and Rocky River Drive. Now, when our overnight news tracker arrived on the scene, there was a large police presence. The area was blocked off with caution tape, and a body was in the street. Keep it right here on News 5. Check on our website and app as well for the latest developments.